The CW's new superhero show Black Lightning has added Grammy Award-winning singer and actress Jill Scott to its cast in the role of the DC villain Lady Eve. Deadline reports that the show's incarnation of the character will be the bridge between Tobias Whale Marvin Crondon Jones III and a secret group of corrupt leaders. Always a consummate professional, Lady Eve presents herself in Freeland as the owner of a funeral parlor, but quickly becomes an adversary to Black Lightning. Scott's previous credits include Why Did I Get Married, Steel Magnolias, and guest turns on Fringe and Being Mary Jane. While she also lent her voice to Storm in Bette's 2010 Black Panther animated series. See also watch the trailer for Black Lightning. Jefferson Pierce Cress Williams is a man wrestling with a secret. As the father of two daughters and principal of a charter high school that also serves as a safe haven for young people in a New Orleans neighborhood overrun by gang violence, he is a hero to his community. 9 years ago, Pierce was a hero of a different sort. Gifted with a superhuman power to harness and control electricity, he used those powers to keep his hometown streets safe as the masked vigilante Black Lightning. However, after too many nights with his life on the line and seeing the effects of the damage and loss that his alter ego was inflicting on his family, he left his superhero days behind and settled into being a principal and a dad. Choosing to help his city without using his superpowers, he watched his daughters Anissa Nefessa Williams and Jennifer China Ann McClain grow into strong young women, even though his marriage to their mother, Lynn Christine Adams, suffered. Almost a decade later, Pierce's crime-fighting days are long behind him, or so he thought. But with crime and corruption spreading like wildfire, and those he cares about in the crosshairs of the menacing local gang the 100, Black Lightning returns to save not only his family, but also the soul of his community. Black Lightning is slated to premiere in early 2018.